When it comes to transceivers, there are different form factors. There's SFP, QSFP, QSFP-DD, and every one of them comes with different data rates. But did you know that there is a simple, common naming convention that describes the specific data rate of your transceiver? If you want to find out more, stick around. All right, it all started with SFP, which had been introduced for 1 gigabit per second as a data rate. But soon it became possible to transmit 10 gigabit per second over the same physical design. This is when the term SFP plus had been introduced. And then later it became possible to run even higher data rates, such as 25 gigabit per second, still over the same physical design, which is one single electrical lane. The term is SFP28 because there's a little bit of overhead, but the data rate is actually 25 gig net. All right, and using that same logic, evolution has continued, and now we are at SFP112, which delivers up to 100 gigabit per second of data rate over the same physical design, which is one single electrical lane. If we need even higher data rates than 100 gig, that's when we need QSFP. Q, the term Q stands for quadruple, so four times this is a comparable infrastructure. That means now we're talking about four electrical lanes, and each of which can carry, well, if it's 10 gig, then we're talking about QSFP plus that delivers a net data rate of, total data rate of 40 gig. But that, using the same logic, can now be increased further up to 112. QSFP 112 delivers 100 gigabit per second over every single one of those four lanes, resulting in a total of 400 gigabit per second. And this is about the electrical infrastructure only. I'm not talking about what happens on the optical side. This whole discussion about form factors is about the electrical side. If I need higher data rates than 400 gig, I need a different physical design. This is where QSFP-DD comes into play. DD standing for double density, because now we have doubled those electrical lines again into 8. And now with QSFP-112-DD, I can do up to 8 times 100 gig. 8 times means 800 gigabit per second as a total data rate with QSFP-112-DD. So this is the system, right? Three different physical form factors with one single electrical lane, four times the same, quadruple, and then QSFP-DD doubled that again into 8, delivering up to 800 gigabit per second with QSFP-112-DD. So, hope you learned something today, and if you did, please leave a little comment. See you next time.